l'Italia che cambia siamo noi.
Hello, my name is Nara. I come from Slovenia, from a small community in Slovenian Istria called Sunny Hill. We are situated on 450 meters above the sea level and on the outskirts of forest in a beautiful landscape, similar to Tuscany in Italy. We were found in 2014 and we renovated a stone house, planning to renovate more houses with a vision to create a place where community can grow and where we can regenerate the landscape which was deserted since the 50s till today by people going to the cities and leaving the land without caretakers. We are 10 to 15 people focusing on building community in an ecological way, and a peculiarity in our place that we are very careful about managing resources well. We collect the water falling from the sky, use it in the household, purify it with natural systems, and use it then to water the gardens. That's a way of prolonging the flow of water. It's a very nice permaculture practice that we have. We also compost our poop and use urine for fertilizing the garden and for marking our place so the animals don't come in, which is also a peculiarity about our place. Other practices that we do are workshops, hosting events. We had many big teachers of permaculture and so on in our place. We are connecting with other networks in Europe. So we are one of the hosts of a community learning incubator program. And we are connected with Ecolease. I am a member of Ecolease network as well as a council member. I would also like to point out that we connect very well with the local community, being engaged in their events, in their planning projects, and in their in a national or in regional level networking. So this was the Sunny Hill of Istria from Slovenia.